He was sitting up a mat in her living room, and it kept her back head away. The story sounds like a kid's poem, because many of the words have similar sounds. A fat red dress dresses a woman's back head. Hey Alex, what are you doing? I'm writing a story for a show. What's the story about? A woman and a rat. What? A local woman found a giant rat. It was bigger than some pet dog. Here, let's tell. There was the rat. It was sitting on a mat in the woman's living room. Alex, your story sounds like a kid poem. What do you mean? A fat rat sat on a mat. You're right. Maybe I can use that in my story. Perhaps it's sometimes fun to use words with similar sounds, such as a fat rat chases a woman's back head. That's perfect. That's a funny story.